So what we're doing today is we have three different designs we picked out from Pinterest. We're gonna attempt to carve them onto a pumpkin and see if actually carving them looks anything like the Pinterest design.
I'm making pumpkins carved with a drill. And I'm pretty sure the drills are meant to make like miniature flowers. I've never used a drill before, so I'm probably going to hurt myself.
So the design I picked is this little Vikings design. It looks like our mascot here at school. I think it's probably gonna turn out very terrible because I have absolutely zero experience carving pumpkins.
So I chose the spider because I thought of the designs, it might be the easiest, but we'll see.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast. The ghouls all came from their humble abode to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
Basically, the drill holes were not as pretty as the picture.
The whole drilling experience went pretty poorly for me, but after seeing it lit up, I actually think it looks kind of nice.
I would probably give my pumpkin a 3 out of 5 if I was to rate whether I would do it again. I think that it definitely was very stressful. It took a lot of time and effort, but I do think that now that it's finally done, I'm really happy with the result.
I'd give this a 4 out of 5 just because even though it does have like some intricate things, you can do it. I mean, if you really wanted to do it, you can.
I'd vote for the spider.
I'd vote for the spider too. I think that turned out the best, and yeah. It's spooky for Halloween.
Spooky.